Synopsis: this guy named Tenchi Masaki one mean Kenchi Masaki is sent to an alien world by his sister-in-law's crazy mother, only he don't know it till the end, but that's not important. This alien world has a bunch of mecha suits that can only be piloted by really hot girls, and sometimes jerky boys. Being a completely inexperienced alien with no training, Kenchi naturally excels at piloting the mecha suits. This leads him to become irresistible with the female populace. Those Masakis will do that.